Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing extremely well. So in this video, we are going to talk about multiple hiring opportunities for multiple batches. So make sure to watch the complete video. But before proceeding further to the video, if you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed my channel till now, then guys do consider subscribing my channel. It will really motivate me to create more such content for you. And I'm sure the channel will be helpful for you. So do subscribe and make sure to join our Telegram community as well. The link for the Telegram channel is given in the description, so make sure to join. Well, let's get started with our first opportunity now.
So here's the first opportunity that is from GE Power Careers, right? So Digital Technology Leadership Program, DLTP, Kes Power India 2023. So coming to the job description summary, so the Digital Technology Leadership Program offers those with a passion to grow their leadership, business acumen and technical skills while building a career with unlimited potential. Let's focus on the job description. So for you need full-time 2-year leadership development program where members work within a GE business alongside experts in various locations. So this is about the responsibilities, right? So 4 6-month rotational assignment within your specific business covering diverse project in security, global supply chain, product management, commercial engineering, data analytics and operation, technical product management and more. Global classroom experience and virtual coursework focused on technical training, leadership and business acumen. Qualification requirements are a bachelor's degree in computer science, computer information system, computer engineering, cybersecurity, information technology, management of information system or relevant STEM majors with experience in information technology or graduate of a software IT accelerator program and MBA in general or dedicated studies. Eligibility requirements, so must be geographically mobile as requested by the business, must be flexible in and able to navigate an ever-changing work environment. Desired characteristics, so graduating on or before May 2023. Strong analytical skills, a strong commitment to a career in the technology with a passion and aptitude for both software and information technology. Up to date with current industry standards, trending software and information technology development tools. Prior intern, co-op or research experience in IT software or relevant area. Solves technical challenges through regular application of common design patterns and identify appropriate pattern for use in problem solving. Ability to understand coding standard that meet and deliver desired functionality using the technology selected for the project. Strong customer focus, ability to understand the value proposition for the customer and commitment to deliver the best value proposition. Able to engage positively across multiple departments to establish clarity, vision, and mutual trust to achieve business goals. Demonstrated program project management skills, working on and leading teams. Leadership experience inside and or outside the classroom. So here they have specified the additional eligibility qualification even. So you can just go through it, right? So this was all about the first opportunity. Here comes our next opportunity that is from Hitachi. So they are hiring for the role of UI developer. The location is going to be Pune, Maharashtra, right? So here they have provided the company overview. Coming to the job requirements. So good understanding of front-end technologies such as Angular, HTML5, CSS3, JavaScript, etc. Strong programming skills using OOP and or functional languages. Good knowledge of standard STLC principles and computer science fundamentals. Requirement analysis and design skills is going to be a plus. Skills, so good communication and interpersonal skills, good analytical and problem solving skills. Experience, so 0 to 1 year, right, or a fresher. So qualification, BE, BTech, Computer Science, ME, MTech, MCA is eligible. So you can apply for this one, right? Here comes the next opportunity that is from Disney Plus Hotstar. So software development engineer, they are hiring. So here you can understand about the key responsibilities. Build highly scalable, robust services and APIs to drive existing and new features that improve the customer experience of the users. End-to-end ownership of your feature from design until production. Work with the engineering team to optimize applications for performance and scalability. Collaborate with cross-functional teams to design, define and ship new features. Follow best coding and design practices. What to bring? So BTech or MTech in computer science or a related technical discipline, graduating in 2022, proficiency in at least one modern object-oriented programming language such as Java or C++, knowledge of Unix or Linux system, excellent coding and programming skills, good understanding of code versioning tools, Git, knowledge in Golang is a plus. So here they have mentioned about their values and perks even. You can just go through it. Let's talk the last opportunity for this video. So that is from SHL. Careers at SHL. So job details, programmer analyst, they're hiring, and vacancy named we already discussed. The location is going to be at Gurgaon office. Roles and responsibilities, so conducting detailed primary and secondary search to define test cases for assessments in programming, computer science and related concepts. Developing a comprehensive test blueprint with learnings drawn from different knowledge-based instruments. Identifying and engaging external consultant, working on content analytics and studying the quality of test items based on data. Desired skills, they have specified here. So first you need experience from 0 to 3 years, knowledge expert in technical areas in computer science with a strong understanding of basics which can be extrapolated to other knowledge areas, good understanding of data structure and algorithm, ability to understand and analyze advanced programming questions in details and review them based on their quality, originality, difficulty, etc. Right, certain other points is also there. So what is the selection process? First, you have to apply for the position. You have to appear for an online debugging skills test. Then candidates shortlisted basis the home assignment will be interviewed. Final offer once selected in the previous round. Right, so that's what this is. So I hope you must have got a proper idea about all the job opportunities that we discussed, right? If you are eligible for them and if you're interested too, then make sure to apply for them. The link for applying is there in the description, so you can just check it from there. Also, don't forget to share this video among your friends as well, those who are currently looking for opportunities. I believe that this video is going to be helpful for them, so let's help each other. Do share this video with them as well so that even they can apply. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye bye.